Guess where I am filming? Cue the fire. Welcome to London. And where is everyone at? I can't find a single person around here. And this is crazy. Got water behind me. I got my flotation device. I don't need that stupid. Oh, I got some new pants. You like my new pants? Thank you very much. But now London has suspended trading and gone. Credit cards also. Oh my gosh, frozen for millions. And I know one of my good friends, it's over here in England. Well, he jumped over to Isle of Man. Neil McCoy War, you should check out his channel. His accounts got frozen. So if you are a creepy dude that is into frozen, well, you've come to the right place. And we have London-listed Russian stocks are collapsing with trading now suspended. And oh my gosh, we have a red breaking banner with nothing showing up. Dow falls, oh my gosh, 100 points. That's nothing. Tech stocks slide as investors, blah, 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 noise. That is not why it is falling. It is falling because of a trend line. I know, right? It is a trend line that goes down in every single market, and it keeps hitting its head on it like it did in Bitcoin, and it keeps falling. And until you can get your little head above water, you're not going to swim. Let me grab my life preserver. Life preserver back on. And, oh. Thank you, me, who throws it to me. If you could save the channel, hit the like button. Much appreciated. Where'd that go? But I want, I want to look real quick. Here we go. Dow falls. Unbelievable. Pippa, and your images, Getty images. That guy. It's that 1375. And I promise I'll head right back over to your credit cards being frozen, all the drama going in London. But I mentioned this. See all that red up there? Here, I'll show you why. Also, for those of you asked, like, what does that platform use? It's TradingView. Lincoln, I think I have it down there in the description. Most people can't find the description. I say, if you can't find the description, you probably shouldn't be trading. Oh, also, pull that thing down. They did that slider. It took me like 20 minutes to figure that out. Where are we at? Oh, hey, my bond is up. Thank you, bond. What else? Dollar. Strong dollar. Destroys the world. Bitcoin down. Called it. What else do we got? Oh, you guys, we're down here. Here, let me pull this out so you can see them. We have DIA, SPY, QQQ. Here, I'll show you in under 5 seconds. I'm going to come up right up here, okay? And then I'm going to draw this. Make sure it's touching three. See that? That's a trend line. You got to get above it. Let me change my chart color so you can get rid of all the lines. See that? Makes it easy to see. And I could do that with all the major indices. DIA, SPY. There's your SPY. See that? And I'll turn it back so you can see my non-noob. See? Ta-da! And let's see the NASDAQ. Same lines. There. You want me to draw it for you? I mean, NASDAQ is the only one. A little bit of hope. Struggling there, buddy. Also, let me show you one more thing, because people are like, oh, you said the market's gonna crash. Do you guys know since what, roughly May? Everyone that's been in this market since last May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April, you're all underwater. Let me take my little drawing tool to show you. See that? All of that, all the way back, that way. Not that way, that way. Sorry, cameras are reversed. Everyone. Well, unless you're a trader, then you're okay. And when I say trader, I mean a risk-averse trader that you get in, you get out. You take profit. You wait. You get up every morning and you look for all the stonks above the 200-day moving average. Because making money takes moving money. You can't just sit there. Like in my watch list, this was one of the ones that was there. So when everyone's like, oh, the market's down. No. I go out there. Bravo's daily watch list. Less than $1 a day. And I dig. Link in the description for all those stocks. Watch. I click two buttons. That one. And there it is. Comes with the Bravo swing trading course. Do you see this? See the beat down? Oh, how'd we run? See the 200-day moving average? We're still above. And that's trade. This one I actually had traded on the 4-hour. This is not the daily, up 20%. Congratulations. So you can rest assured, looking at this market, that all these stocks that seem to be dead. Wow, that is a lot of red. Wow, that's a lot of red crypto. Shiba. Lol. Doge. Sorry. What else do we got? Any big... big ones that got a beaten here? Oh, we got snow. I know a YouTuber that was... slinging that one. That one didn't work out too well. Down 15% today. Woo! Oof, and lemonade. Oh, that was the same group of kids slinging these. Oh, that is so painfully ugly. Look at that. Actually, one of these kids actually reached out to my daughter and said, hey, you want to be on my team? Oh, DraftKings. That one played out really well. What the heck? Look at that. Looks like I had a pre-setup. What is that line? What was I drawing? Oh my gosh. And it hit price target. Look at that. Boop. And then I said, once it, what? Do you see that trend line? Look, I teach you. So then you don't have to get caught in this. Look at this. London listed. London is calling. Listed Russian stocks are collapsing. Didn't see that one coming. With trading now suspended. I taught high school. You don't want to get suspended. Actually, that never made sense to me. You do. You don't want to go to school. It's so obnoxious. I'm like, take the week off. Get suspended like on a Thursday. Maybe you can pull it into the weekend, hit Vegas. Kids hated being suspended. You want to know why? There's only one reason why, for the most part, almost all the kids. And we put our hands up. How many of you kids are here only because of your friends? All hands go up. How many of you kids are here to learn? No hands. Like, we've been in high school for 4 years. I'm dumber now than I was when I first started. And I actually have to say, I think this is one of the stupidest things Putin could have done. He is, like, the whole world is now against you. Congratulations. If you're trying to control the narrative, okay, you didn't do a very good job at it. See, what you want to do, take it from our playbook, okay? Take boats. This is how you do it. Take boats, park them in harbor somewhere, you know, leave them there, blow them up. Be like, oh my gosh, act of war. I mean, I think Putin maybe did a car bombing. That was about it. He's like, can I go in now? Or like me, like back in the Iraq, the good old Desert Shield, Desert Storm. Yep. I protected our petrodollar. They're like, they got huge weapons of mass destruction. Iraq's like, wait, hold on. Wait, hold the phone. We have what? No, we don't. Well, we're coming to get it, and we're sending Johnny Bravo your way. Well, let me explain something, because I haven't really talked about Russia, Ukraine. You know, I don't like government. None of them. Zero. Now people are focused their attention on, oh, Russians are bad. Russians are evil. No. No, people are actually pretty good. Well, I mean, that's kind of like, you're born bad, but then you figure out, I gotta figure out how to work with all these people. Okay, all right, I'll be good. But I know in our heads we want good, bad. Good people, good guys, bad guys. And think of it this way. Hey, America, Americans, you know this guy who sits back here? This little podium, commander-in-chief? Imagine if people are like, so that's what Americans are? I mean, we literally went from the orange guy to this guy. Brandon. And I know a lot of Russian people that are sweet people. So friends of this channel, please, please use logic. Be a nice person. Politicians will always be like, oh, Chinese people are bad. Russian people are bad. Like, everyone is bad. If you're from anywhere else, you're the bad guy. But now on to how your credit cards have stopped working. F12. One moment. Please, gear icon, scroll down to bottom where it says disable JavaScript, click refresh screen, uno momento, and we are live. Sorry, my kids, oh, by the way, for you parents out there, when your kids show you their grades and they go in here and they change it, they're like, look, I have all A's, mom, dad, can I go out and play? The answer is no. My Ukrainian credit cards have stopped working. Also, if I just taught you something that you didn't know, come on, maybe a subscribe, maybe a like. Now I'm relying on crypto for everything. And I would say that's okay, Mr. Getty image of a kid with a camera, but I would be careful on that one because you might lose a lot of money. Oh, hey, look, that guy above my head, the guy that everyone claims is, he's gonna save the market. Trust me, he'll be back. And I'm like, trust me, he's not coming back. Because hey, crypto kid, everyone since back in 2021, see all this area? See that? Everyone is upside down. They did what's called an oopsies. They don't know how to trade this. They're like, oh, it's exciting. It's really high. It feels so good. And they all pile in, okay? See this little gray bar I've had up for, I don't know, since a long time ago. See how it hit its head right on it? Yeah, if you learn about Fibonacci's and all that kind of stuff. See this blue trend line that goes all the way back to May? I said, watch. It is going to hit right there and get rejected and gone. So before you start using crypto for everything, know if your crypto is going to go down by 50%, grab this one, coupon code down below, Crypto Stocks University. Do that. But if you're new to this, do my swing trade. It's very easy. I give big discounts. Look here. Look. Big. Watch list. Click view all products. People get lost. They're like, I can't find it. You do view all products. You come down here. Look. Look. I have a watch list for that. I have all three courses. Oh, payment for $197. Grab it. Then you can come back over here and go, oh, okay. What's you? Why you want to know why I have a little like flag up there? That was actually a price target. Still available. I highly doubt it. From here to there, huh? See there, right in my little golden pocket. But before it can go here, it has to handle this. Otherwise, no good. All this is telling me is like, wow, this, head, left shoulder, right shoulder. Imagine if that played out. See, in markets, it's all about probabilities. And once we break that, it was just like a few more bucks. Ah, game changer. See, Bitcoin, the price doesn't move based on, oh, we're all trading crypto now, and oh, Russia, or, oh, you know what? No, nope, sorry. But what will happen is it'll get rejected. You know, let me zoom in right here. I mean, pixel perfect. I couldn't, and then people are like, well, it got rejected because of this and because of all these stories. No, that's not it. It also has nothing to do with this guy up here. Federal Reserve Jerome Powell testifies. So if you guys ever want a good sleeper, take a look at that one. Resignation sets in as Russians face their new economic reality. And that is sad. All of these people, that is sad. Oh, that's a nice street. And I say, wait a minute. I want chandeliers. Look at you ladies. You hang out with my wife. She's actually a she is part Russian, Ukrainian. Or let me backtrack. Russian and Greek. That's her combo with a big booty. I don't know. We're probably mailman. But basically, big picture, Putin is going to destroy his economy. Like, well, you know, people do what people do. Kind of like our politicians where they're like, oh, just 2 weeks, flatten the curve, you know, lock everyone. I'm like, this is not going to bode well for economies. And then it did that whole rubber band thing, like, right? Everything wiped out and then, boo, like launch, and now we're back down. I mean, this swelling is going to take years to go down. And Russians being cashing out took about $14 billion the day after the invasion. Just run into that ATM. And then the Fed's like, they're taking out dollars. Cue the printer. But at the end of the day, come on, you guys, get out there, do your little trades, you know, make your paper trading money, walk around, get out there, put on a flotation device, enjoy life. Don't get caught up in their little narratives like, oh, that's the bad guy and that's the good guy. No, love people. And I will see you in the next video.